After a gap of 4 years, Sunil Shetty is set to make on-screen return with Priyadarshan action-packed period thriller Marakkar, The Lion of Arabian Sea. The 57-year-old actor has been building muscles to play 16th-century warrior in the film. The film also features Prabhu Deva and Malayalam superstar Mohanlal. After 2 years, the biggest names in the Malayalam industry, director Priyadarshan and versatile superstar Mohanlal, have joined hands yet again, and the shooting for Marakkar, The Lion of Arabian Sea goes at the Ramoji's Film City, Hyderabad. The film tells the tale of Kunhali Marakkar, the famous naval chief of the Zamorin of Calcutta, often known for organizing the first naval defense of the Indian coast. It is being produced by Antony Parambur, Santosh T. Karuvilla and CJ Roy. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.